I wouldn't overdo the negativism about the global economy. I think countries have proven resilient in a number of emerging markets. We're seeing diminished inflationary projections and diminished inflation in some parts of the world. The United States is doing extremely well economically with inflation coming down in a strong labor market, and Europe is doing better than was feared at the time of our last meeting.